Located at Coromandel, our Security Services Training Center started life as simply SSG, Special Security Guards, which was incorporated in 1994. With over 32 years of experience in the security field, we helped establish and develop the security services community here in Mauritius. In 2001, at the same time of receiving our firearms license approved by the Commissioner of Police, we were also bringing technicians from South Africa to help innovate new ideas and technologies headed by Mr. Bob, head engineer from leading security experts, MAMI. Bringing his highly qualified team of experts to install all systems of communications, wireless alarms, wireless radio, wireless clocking devices, cash in transit, and other perishables with revolver. This was a groundbreaking time for security services, as it meant all our control rooms were now linked with South Africa's systems. In 2002, we established the Private Investigations Authority. This was purely for investigative work in order to help support police officers concerning high-class criminal corporations. For example, CNT, ex-Sugar Planters Mechanical Pool Corporation, and the Mike Bernard Racine case. In 2006, we established the Defense High-Tech Security Company, which mainly dealt with all innovative and specialized equipment within the security field. In 2007, we became importer of camwAD systems. In 2008, we became affiliated with Fitafit top industry manufacturer from Hong Kong, dealing with wireless cameras with distances up to 50 kilometers. We also became owner of our own tower and frequencies constructed at Signal Mountain. 2013 was the year we recognized the importance of special care for the elderly and opened our very own nursing care home called Molista. Featuring its own on-site ambulance and 24-hour medical services. In 2015, we received our breeder's license and opened our very own dog unit. We also started developing a new concept to help security services in Mauritius. This was to help the security services community and further create a stronghold establishment where security guards can be fully trained and be ready for any work. This training center was to be called SSGC, Security Services Guiding Center, known as Security Services Training Center. And this is the establishment you see before you today. In 2016, we've now begun a new project worth more than 15 million rupees, Molista Part 2. Now in a beautiful location and facing the sea. We have also established a new security project which is to be held in Madagascar. Having all these different security companies, we felt it was now time to create the DH Security Group and have all the services under one brand name. A new website has been developed for this, which will be unveiled shortly. The vision we once had has now become a reality. We are the leading security services provider in Mauritius and will continue to grow. We are exclusive to the security services community as we provide many unique features such as monitoring of all security guards in the region of Mauritius and on their site of work. All our control rooms are fully equipped with wireless radios, wireless clocking device systems, wireless alarms. All wireless systems are linked to our own towers and armored vehicles, providing armed guards with revolver, high fidelity and splendid care services, including 24-hour medical services and fully equipped ambulance. Duly licensed with the Mauritius Tourism Authority with rapid mobile response, alarm and CCTV. Without protection and without security, there will be no economic development made in any country. We are the future of security, We guard, we protect, and we secure.